No, no question. And I like the Bucks too. I've dealt with them on just a few occasions. Here's what I like about them. I've been watching their stuff dating back to when they worked like PWG in LA, that kind of underground promotion. When they were in TNA doing that terrible gimmick, I forget what it was. It was so terrible. Of course, Ring of Honor, New Japan. And they've always gotten better. They've added the intensity and emotion as opposed to being just real clinical high spot guys, which they kind of were at the start of their careers. They sell great. They can work heel or babyface. They do good promos. I have a lot of respect for guys who just continue to get better all the time. And I don't think the Bucks have ever stopped getting better, Nate. I don't think they've ever settled.
Neither do I. And they've come up with several different looks that work. And I don't think there's any limit. They're young guys. The key to them, the key for them is to stay healthy. You know, yeah, which is the key for everybody.
Yeah, and as they temper their work a little bit, I think they're playing into that, because there comes a point where you don't have to do necessarily all that, although I know they take pride in it, but you got to pick your spots. I think they're real smart kids, and you're right, that bodes well. Kids. I mean, I'm saying that because I'm 60, and that bodes well for their longevity.